another volume. Give me another hour or two, hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? Why you hit me when you know better? Know you know better. Know you cool better than you do. Call me looking for you.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, well, it's gonna be very much a weekly vlog because this week is homecoming week. I'm so excited for homecoming week, so I'm gonna take y'all with me in my week. This week is spirit week. Tomorrow is superhero day, but I'm not dressing up. But yeah, so make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell. It's gonna be lit. We're gonna have the game, parade, pep rally, all that good stuff. So stay tuned. Right now it's nighttime, as y'all can see. So I'm gonna get ready for school tomorrow. So yeah, let me just get ready for school tomorrow. Make sure I have everything in my backpack. This is my backpack. Drumsticks, I need these for tomorrow. Pad. I'm actually gonna take that pad out of my bag because I don't need it. So we can just take stuff out of my bag that I don't need. Did I lose her pen? Trash and stuff that I need to clean up. Look at all this trash I got in my bag. That's really trash. Look at all this trash that's in here. I don't know if I can see it, but it's trash. So, and I have early morning sectionals tomorrow, so I'm gonna try to record a little bit of that as we have it. I might not be able to record a lot, but I'm gonna record though. I'm trying to get this paper in my backpack because baby, them drums is just taking too much. So I'm just gonna put everything that I need in there. My drumsticks. I'm most definitely gonna need those drumsticks. So that, and then so that my bag can feel a little bit more emptier. Oops. Y'all know my boots. Y'all know the vibes. I got my little thing. A picture of me in the bag. My book, and it's cute. I got all my social studies stuff in here. So y'all, this is my social studies journal. It's cute. Get into it. Let me put this in my desk. Got my first journal. This journal. This is my math journal. I might go in and put my Chromebook in my backpack just because, and then my planner, because we're going to need my planner, and my other book, my other spiral, compositional book. This book going to be for, like, this going to be my new general employability book, because apparently this one. Even the ones I had was to get in. So I'm gonna clear out my folders and I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Economic means money. Economic means money. If we're talking about trade,
you know what?
I'm back. So how do we write out the equation though? It's a lot. I do. So we have to write down the equation, so it will be gotta write down good. Are you right? It's a chip or a dunk on?
Oh. That's a star. Girl, what do you do?
We in Spanish, I should be saying.
I don't like her.
I'm gonna see y'all when we go on to next period. She just smiled at me. I don't really know what it means. See, I'm in a bit of a limbo. Still, I will make a move on this young lady. Can I get your number? Can I get your...
Ashley! Look at me.
School was good today. I'm not gonna lie. I couldn't vlog a lot of stuff because my teachers. But anyway, I had a good day. We had practice today. I'm gonna show a little clip of what I did. And yeah, so see you guys tomorrow. She just smiled at me. I don't really know what it means. See, I'm in a bit of a limbo. Still, I will make a move on this young lady. Can I get your number? No.
This ain't a snack party, y'all.
Shut up, gay boy.
Y'all can go to y'all. I don't even want none.
How like you gonna give her more than you gave me?
I don't like spicy food.
Baby.
I'll just take this one.
Baby.
Where'd you get a sandwich from?
Thank you.
More. He's got a his teeth the whole
time. You pay. You pay her.
Just do your work.
She's a maintenance.
Do your work.
I am nice. How about you do your work?
What? Javar. What's your name?
He told me to go to the field.
Huh?
You darker than me.
And? Can we find our seat?
for real.
For sure.
My reels used to be so weird. I'm not into it. We shouldn't get in trouble. Let me see if I turned in my thing.
Hush.
What?
This rat boy, rat girl.
You like a turtle.
He wears skirts to school, y'all.
She just smiled at me. I don't really know what it means. See, I'm in a bit of a limbo. Still, I will make a move on this young lady. Can I get your number? Can I get your
number? Tell mommy you know how. So you gon' need to do more than just.
Thank you.